watching the rest.
Okay, so this is the third brake light from the Cadillac that I'm putting on my Avalanche, and it didn't work, so I took it apart, come up with a really cool idea. It's got this lens in it with a pretty large gap, so I had a bunch of these emergency lights. Some of them are red, white, some of them are all red. It's not going to matter too much because it's going to be behind the red lens that covers this. So I was looking and it looks like several of these can mount in a row on the back of this. So I'm planning on trying to fit at least six in here and then put the lens back on and wire that into my emergency lights and also the third brake light. So when I get done, I will show what it looks like.